Let's understand the water scenario in our country. See, for any socioeconomic development with rising population and rising expectations, so, and for high economic growth, I think it's very important that for all these activities, water should be available in adequate quantity of prescribed quality and for many other things. So at government level, and Prime Minister has said it many a times, that for socioeconomic development and for economic growth, we need water security, especially in drought prone and desert area. And this equity has to be ensured. And keeping that in mind, I think we have started this ministry. All water related subjects have been brought under one ministry, that is Ministry of Jal Shakti. And many initiatives have been taken. Let's Namami Gange to restoration of river. Let's take Atal Bhujal Yojana, groundwater strengthening. Or let's say take Swachh Bharat Mission. See, in India, farmers know it very well that let's say take food grain. In one season, they grow food grain, they store it and use it for whole year. In case of water, I think this needs to be understood very clearly that in a country like ours, where basically you have 15, 20, 30 days as a monsoon season, or maybe in some area in high Himalayas, we are having snowfall. So whatever precipitation we get in those 15, 20, 30 days, we have to store it, whether over the ground or under the ground, and then we have to use it throughout the year. Maybe in some area, next year is being drought year, I think we have to use it. So this understanding has to go, and water has to become everyone's business. It can't remain a government business or individuals, you know, this thing. And that's why our Prime Minister had been saying that let's make it Jan Andolan. It should be people's movement. And the idea is that water security has to be achieved so that our economic growth, our socioeconomic development, basically we carry on. Thank you.